Today, we're embarking on a special journey to discover the geography of holidays right here in the United Kingdom. The diverse landscapes in the UK, from mountains to coastlines, influence holiday traditions. For instance, coastal towns often have seaside-themed events, while mountainous areas celebrate winter sports. Let's begin our adventure in England. Seaside towns, like Blackpool, have special illuminations during the holidays, which light up the whole area. Did you know that in London, they have a big parade for New Year's Day? And in Liverpool, they host festive markets over Christmas. In some parts of Cornwall, there's a tradition of Tom Bawcock's Eve, celebrated on the 23rd of December. It commemorates a local fisherman who braved stormy seas to bring back a catch during a famine. The stargazy pie, a fish pie with fish heads poking through the crust, is often eaten on this day. Scotland celebrates Hogmanay, a lively New Year celebration with music and fireworks. Edinburgh's Hogmanay Festival is one of the largest outdoor celebrations of New Year's Eve in the world. Glasgow is known for its vibrant Christmas markets and decorations, with George Square being the centerpiece of the festivities. The square is decorated with lights, a big Christmas tree, and a bustling market. In Wales, they have the Murray Lloyd tradition, where people carry a horse's skull for luck during the holidays. Cardiff hosts a winter wonderland with ice skating and funfair rides during the Christmas season. And in Northern Ireland, they light huge bonfires on the night before Halloween, known as Samhain. The Christmas market in Belfast is a major attraction, with vendors selling local crafts, food, and gifts. The city centre is adorned with festive decorations, and there's a lively atmosphere with street performers and music. Our journey exploring the geography of holidays in the UK has been amazing. Remember, the UK's diverse geography makes celebrations unique in every region. See you next time. Goodbye.